This is a BMW 1 Series. It's a 2 litre 123D SE 5 door, 49,730 miles. It's finished in red. Road fund license, £135 a year, or £74.25 for 6 months. It was registered the 1st of February 2008. We'll just take you for a ride in it. Let's see what it's got first. Try and remember to do this before I set off. There you go. Folding mirrors. Just get a camera adjusted. That's my shoes squeaking on the brake pedal, not the actual car. Actually, my shoe's just squeaking at the on the footrest. I'll try and stop that. Doors lock in there automatically as we set off. Trade plate rattling on the windscreen here. The car's not taxed, so had to resort to the trade plate. And boy, is that getting on my nerves already. That's it. So we've got a multifunction steering wheel, which is height and reach adjustable, CD radio, climate control, we've got stop start, which I'll knock off straight away. This is stupid. Charcoal cloth seats, front central armrest, with a hair grip in it that no doubt would rattle, so I'll knock that out. Nice car to drive. I haven't driven one of these before, but I believe it's rather quick, so we'll just give it some gas up the dual carriageway here and see what it's like. It's got a parcel net in the back there, between the load space and the back seats. Start stop there. We've got two keys for it. Here we go, give it some gas. Just straighten up. That's a nippy car. Six-speed gearbox. Nice and clean inside and out. Alloy wheels. I'm trying to remember to either stop and look at the fuel economy or put it in the description later on. behind me before people start putting stuff in the comments. Or thereabouts. Really quiet, no tire noise to speak of. It's got the usual BMW sporty feel to it. Handy car, plenty of load space. Room for five people. Switches here, your headlights controls, side headlights, and then you've got your main beam on your indicator, wipers on the right. Seat bolsters. It's like a patterned, serrated kind of design. Centre panel with contrasting stitching. Looks nice inside. Same material here. Too much to say about this car, not many gadgets in it. We've got brushed aluminium inset to the dash and also the door cards and also round the gear stick. Offset rear number plate looks horrific. That would drive my OCD crazy.
nice and cool.
Usual characteristics of BMWs, nice positive gear change, clutch is fairly light. Yeah, one of my cameras is plugged into the power socket, so that's actually got a cigarette lighter. Fuel computer in the centre, there's left hand side speedo, right hand side rev counter, fuel gauge at the bottom. As usual with our cars is the fuel warning lights glowing. It's really nice on it. Socket there and also an auxiliary in. Sure, when they were doing whatever it is they dug this road up for, they could have dug the trench in the centre so you could drive with your wheels at either side instead of having one set of wheels on it permanently.